Today we will talk about fidget spinners. I know many of you know what they are, but I'm gonna just tell you, just in case you don't. How do you use them? So basically, what you do is, I'm gonna use this one. You just get it, you hold onto it, and then just tap it quite hard. Spin. It goes really, really fast. And also, my other one goes fast too. Shh, I'm not supposed to be saying this because I didn't put them on a script. What are they made for? Basically, they're made for autistic kids. What are they made from? They are made from plastic, metal, or very rarely wood. But the wooden ones are useless because, they just spin. They spin because the fastest way we can spin is like this. Boring. And then if you just accidentally drop one, they just snap in half. So don't buy the wooden ones, they're useless. Okay, they might be rare, but not very interesting. Where can I buy them? You can buy them, well, in Coventry, England. You can buy them in City Centre, TJ Hughes, The Entertainer, Argos, Poundland, and many more. Bye-bye!